Hi, I'm Chef Claire, and today with the Living Well Health Master, we're here to make apple butternut squash. Nice, steamy, hot bowl of apple butternut squash soup. We're gonna take the lid off. I've roasted up some butternut squash in the oven. We're gonna start with that. I've also roasted up some onion and some nice roasted sweet garlic. We like to use whole fruits and vegetables, so we're going to start with two apples as well. Just put those in. We have some cinnamon, which is a great health benefit. We love to use that in all of our recipes, I should say, and some black pepper, and then also some nice chicken stock. We're going to go ahead and secure our lid. And what we're going to do is set our timer for 8 minutes. And next, we're going to set our speed control for 8. And while we let it run, I'm going to actually go out and start to prep the next recipe. So I'm going to hit the run button, and it's going to run for 8 minutes. When it's finished, it'll be nice and hot and steamy. So here we go. time's up. Once the timer reaches zero, the machine automatically shuts off, and we're ready to go. We've known now that we've been cooking for 8 minutes, and we have a nice, hot, steamy apple butternut squash soup. It smells so wonderful that I think I'm going to have to try it. Put a little chopped, diced apples as a nice little garnish for the soup. And I think it's time to taste. Yum.